Now we throw the colors in. Of course, one color in each glass. Now we are creating the blue glass, and we put 2 minutes in the microwave the red glass of water. Finally, you can remove here and add some water in the transparent container. Now we put the The explanation of this experiment is that as the hot water is denser than the hot glass, then it causes the red water to stay up and the blue water to fall down to the left. And now you can finish watching the end of the glass.